zapatistas down in Mexico said they are not gonna take it anymore. They are tired of their great poverty. And all around the world are 100 little dirt wars. None of them for the media to see. Don't you go and tell me that this cannot happen here. Because despite your great apathy, U.S. is not immune, not immune, not immune to all this turmoil. Despite your great complacency, people just want to be free. People just wanna be free. And in Mexico City, they chanted first world. Ha ha ha, ha ha ha. Now in Mexico City, they chanted first world. Ha ha ha, ha ha ha, ha ha ha. Try to tell the Mexicans about the first world, 'cause they know that the corporations don't care and the people don't matter, long as profit comes in. And they know the people don't matter, long as profit comes in, 'cause the corporations don't care and the people don't matter, long as profit comes in. And now they are trying to bring Libya to its knees, rob and plunder it too. And they probably think it has something to do with the Chinese being there too. And see, I'm trying to kick the Chinese out of Africa with their recolonization of Africa. Have we regressed to the 19th century?